Hey everyone, welcome back to another Flutter tutorial. Today we are going to create a fully functional countdown timer application. This app is useful for setting countdown to work within a specific time frame. It includes features such as start button to begin the timer, ability to pause the timer as well at the same time, reset functionality as well, and at the same time you can customize the countdown setting to suit your needs. You can customize time according to your requirement and start the timer. After this demo, we'll dive into a complete step-by-step process. Let's start the video.